and welcome to my channel Anya's World. In today's video, you are going to see how we can make a cute box. So this can be used as a jewellery box also. So this is very easy to make. You will need only 3 sheets of paper, glue, scissors and pencil. So let's get into the video. Materials required are given in the description box below and you can see it right now too. So things required: pencil or pen, glue, scissors and 3 sheets of square paper. You can use any color of your choice. So let's start this video. First, let's take only 1 piece of paper. First, you fold the paper diagonally. And then we are going to bring this end to the middle, but don't make this half fold. Now bring this part to the middle end, to the middle. Now we need to do the same, the opposite side also, and then the bottom part. Now after folding, you can unfold all the folds. Now bring one end to this line. Open and fold it here. So we should not fold here, here. Now we need to bring this line till here. And then bring this one here. What you do is you need to bring this line to the line we made just now. You need to fold all the lines like that also. So now you will get something like this. You will have 3 lines here. 3 lines here, and that would make a square. So now what you do is, here you would find a corner. So this corner, so you need to draw a line from there to this point. So I'm drawing with a pen. Now we need to draw on the other sides too. So now I drew all the lines. Now we need to turn the paper and fold those lines. Now we need to grip that triangle and the square which is near it and make a fold like this. We need to do all the sides also. We need to check frequently on the back. You should get something like this. Now you would have a line right here. There we need to make a fold like this. And you would get something like this. This is the top of the container. So now let's start with the next one, the massive box. So I hope you all know how to make a massive box. So now let's move on to the last box. Now this is like the massive box. Thank you. going to bring this line to here. So it should be matching in that line. Let's bring the next line also, the opposite side. If you want, you can add the glue, but if you don't want to add, then you can. You don't want to add the glue. Now set this box below the muscle box and then close the lid. Now your cute jewellery box ready. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye.